I can't believe it's finally too cold for t-shirts.
Yeah, but I'm really excited for sweater weather.
True, absolutely.
Winter is coming.
Yeah, for sure.
Isn't it crazy how nobody talks about Game of Thrones anymore?
No, yeah, it's nuts.
Like it was so popular, right? Like everyone was talking about it.
Yeah, I remember.
Like, do you know how badly you have to fuck up the last season of a show for it to go from, like, the most important thing ever to something that just, like, happened?
Nathan, did you do the reading?
And now they're making prequels?
What?
HBO, Home Box Office. They're making like 3 prequel series. And I'm like, hey, HBO, why don't you take some of that moolah and make like a new season 8? You know what I mean?
Listen, I actually haven't.
Like, I don't know, just throwing this out there. But, like, maybe you could make, like, another season 8 with consistent characters and actually make the fucking time and the plot make sense!
Listen, I actually haven't seen it, so I don't really know what you're talking about.
But you laughed. When I said winter is coming, you laughed.
Yeah, because I know the reference. Everyone does.
Because everyone used to talk about it. And now it's just me.
It's just me.
Oh my God, are you okay?
No! I wasted 9 of my best years on that show.
Wait, 9? I thought there was only 8 seasons.
There was an extra year between season 7 and 8! It was supposed to make the show more special, but instead it just made it more sucky because we had to wait for so long!
You didn't do anything else for 9 years?
You don't know! You didn't even want to!
Yeah! And you know what? I'm glad! I'm glad I didn't watch that stupid fucking show! I'm glad I don't have to listen to people every fucking day going, "Oh, you haven't seen Game of Thrones yet?" And I'd say, "No, I haven't. I'm waiting for it to all come out, then I can just binge it at one time." And they'd say, "Oh, but you got it! It's so good! But it doesn't matter, because it's over now, and it sucked! And everyone thought it sucked, and they're done with it! We're all done with it!"
Oh. I see.
See what?
You're a part of the problem. The nobody.
What?
Hey, do you know that girl?
What girl? But I thought. Leanne? Why?
Tried to tell you, Nathan. Tried to tell you it was like Lord of the Rings, but with fucking. But you wouldn't listen.
I want you to remember this feeling, Nathan. The disappointment, the despair, the slow sinking pit in your stomach when you realize it's over and you think, that's it? That's all there is?
I don't understand.
You would if you watched Game of Thrones.
Thank you.
crazy how nobody talks about Nathan anymore?